Hello friends, and welcome to the new Patch of Things video. Today I'm here to tell you the easiest way to increase your daily popularity points in Clash of Kings. Friends, from my side, as per I have done researches on the popularity points, the easiest way I have found regarding the getting the popularity point is the Dragon World. The Clash of Kings have recently introduced a new Dragon World, which is a fourth order Dragon World named as Prosperous Era. This Dragon World is based on the popularity points only. It gives boost up in building speed, science resource speed, daily limit of popularity donation, daily limit of civilization points, monster killing popularity points, and popularity gained from killing soldiers too. The attributes that it increases up are as follows: 13% of daily popularity donation, which is a huge amount if your popularity daily limit of popularity is in lakhs, and as per the civilization point, it also increases the daily limit of the civilization power by 1200. It increases the killing monster popularity gain point percentage, which is a 13%, means the amount you get from killing monsters, the popularity points you get from killing monsters is increased by 13% of the original value, which is a good amount. But this Dragon World need dragon stones of level 17, 16, 15 and 14, which is not easy to get. But if you really want to increase your popularity level too quick, then I think this is the best way of increase the popularity point as soon as possible, because it increases your popularity buff too much. And after that, there is one more way of increasing your popularity level very quickly, that is keeping an eye on your popularity details. Yes, popularity details discuss your income detail, your daily income detail. This tells you that how much points you can gain daily by attacking monster, killing troops and eliminating the alliance boss. So these are the ways you can increase the popularity points, and I hope you all is now introduced with the new Dragon World supporting the popularity details and popularity point increment. So if you like my video, please like it, subscribe it, and if you need any more information regarding any other topic, then please comment below, and I will soon available with my next video. Thank you.